All right, we have a little tuna here, a little yellowfin. We're gonna slice this bad boy up. So first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna make some cuts behind the fins here, up towards the head, and then we're gonna take off the top portion, roll them over, slice out the belly, and then at that point we can just make our two little quick fillets, and this guy will be done. So let's go ahead and get started. Make our first cut here, angled in towards the head. Break that off. Come under here, and we're just cutting off the dorsal fins up here. Roll it over. Go from behind the fin here on the belly. We're just going to make a slice and come down, cutting out that belly. A little slice on the tail. Fillet number one, roll it over, slice on the tail. Fillet number two. And all we have left is a little bit right there, and that's how you clean a tuna.